The SystmOnline app allows patients to manage their healthcare all from one place. It's possible to book appointments, manage medication and more. The SystmOnline app is available for Android devices and, as we'll see in this video, Apple devices, such as iPhones and iPads. The app can be downloaded free of charge from the relevant app store, such as Apple iTunes. This video will show how to order repeat medication using your internet-enabled Apple device. A previous video covered the process of setting up your account, logging in for the first time and changing your details. Please view this video if you need assistance in any of these areas. Before you can manage your medication using SystmOnline, you'll have to log into the app. Launch the app on your device and complete the username and password fields, then select Login. Once logged in, the homepage will be displayed. To review your repeat medication, select the prescriptions icon at the bottom of the screen. The prescriptions screen displays any repeat medication that has been prescribed. In this example, there are repeat prescriptions available for naproxen and paracetamol. Select each medication that you wish to order. In this example, we'll select paracetamol. A tick appears next to the medication selected. In this example, we only want to order paracetamol, but it is possible to select several medications at once. Once you've selected all of the medications you want to order, select Request from the top right of the screen. A confirmation message is displayed. If you wish to make changes before submitting your request, select Discard Request to return to the previous screen. If you wish to proceed with the order, select Send Request. A confirmation screen is displayed, providing details of when to collect your prescription. Select OK to confirm that you've read it. The prescriptions page is displayed again. As can be seen in this example, paracetamol has now been requested and the entry is greyed out to indicate that it's not possible to reorder it at this stage. It's good to keep an eye on this screen from time to time to ensure that the correct medications are being ordered. If you no longer require a certain medication, you can cancel orders before they're sent for signing. Select Cancel at the top right of the screen to do this. Otherwise, select Home at the bottom left of the screen to return to the home screen. Once back to the home screen, select Log Out from the top left of the screen to securely log out of the system. You'll return to the login screen, confirming that you're securely logged out of the system. Further videos are available for guidance on using SystmOnline on Apple devices. For details on how to log in for the first time, change your details and book appointments, click on the relevant link.